For more than 150 years, Faribault Mills' iconic wool blankets have kept people warm. Now, the oldest manufacturer in Minnesota is seeing new growth. In this week's Behind the Business, Heidi Wigdahl takes us inside the mill to find out how they're keeping up with demand.
This is a place where the old is woven in with the new. Faribault Mill got its start in 1865.
The company's obviously been through a number of ups and downs during that time frame.
The company shut its doors in 2009, reopening 2 years later. Then came the pandemic.
The demand we've been seeing over the last couple of years has been unprecedented. There's been a macro trend that certainly worked in our favor, this whole trend of indoor nesting, outdoor living.
President and CEO Ross Widmoyer says it's led to their largest single investment ever at the mill.
This dryer came from Italy.
Faribault Mill is making a multi-million dollar investment into new equipment.
This will enable us to run fabric through at least 50% faster than what we were in the past.
More equipment, including a new fleet of looms, will be here by the end of the year.
Really, over the last couple of years, we've been experiencing quite a renaissance.
This year, they dropped the word woolen from their name after acquiring Brahms Mount, a cotton-thrown blanket company. During the pandemic, they put out more than 100 new products.
We also recycle back in some of the robings and the yarn that's cut off.
Scraps find new life as pillows, bags, and coffee sleeves.
We're not quite a zero waste facility, but we're very cognizant about how we use the byproducts of the blankets and throws that we make.
Everything done with the details in mind. One of two vertically integrated mills still left in the U.S.
Which means we take the raw fiber and we take it clear up to a finished product.
Holding on to tradition, a weaving in a new chapter. In Faribault, Heidi Wigdahl, Channel 11 News.
Such gorgeous stuff. As part of Heritage Days, Faribault Mill's highly anticipated tent sale is back through Saturday. These factory seconds can be snagged for up to 80% off. You can still check it out tomorrow from 9 to 5 or Saturday 9 to noon. It's only going on at the mill in Faribault.